cube roots exercise 7.2. Let's start. Here we go. Find the cube root of the following. Cube roots of 64. Now 64 is prime factorized. So first prime number is 2. So by 2 we divide 64. We get 32. 32 further divided by 2 to get 16. 16 by 2, 8. 8 by 2, 4. 4 by 2 is 2. 2 is a prime number. So we stop the short division here and write 64 in terms of prime factors, or the prime factorization of 64 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So from, and we arrange these prime factors in threes or triplets, triples, whatever you call, you can call them. And from each triplet, we take one factor and multiply them to obtain the cube root of 64. So cube root of 64 is given as 2 multiplied by 2 here, it is 4. It is 4. Now cube root of 512. 512 is divided by 2. Again, short division method. We go on using this short division method to find the prime factorization in all these problems. Again, 256 further divided by 2 to get 128. 128 by 2, 64. When up to 64 when you come, you can use the previous method. All these prime factors will come again. Okay, see, from 64 onwards, all these prime factors, 6 times it comes, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That you can remember and write. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 2's are there, 9 2's are there, and 512 is a product of 2 into 2 into 2, 2 into 2 into 2, 2 into 2 into 2. So 9 times 2 is multiplied consecutively like this. And from each from each cluster of a triplet, see, for example, here it's a cluster 3's. I arranged the prime factors in 3's. So from each 3 prime factors, one factor is chosen to find the product further to get the cube root of 512. So 512 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 here, that is 8. It is clear. Next, we have 10,648 is taken. Now in 10,648, again divided by 2, 2 5's are 10, because in 1 you cannot divide, 1 cannot be divided by 3, so 2, so 2 5's are 10, 5 is written, nothing is left out. Again, 2 3's are 6, 2 2's are 4, 2 4's are 8. So 5 3 2 4 is the quotient here. Again, 5 3 2 4 is further divided by 2. So 2 2's, 1 left, 1 3 13, 2 12, 2 6's are 12, 1 left again, 12, again 2 6 and 2, 2 2's are 4 here, 4 is left out. Again, by 2 when you divide, you get 1331 is a special number which cannot be divided by 3, 5 or 7. Only next number that divides 1331 is 11. 11 is another prime number, and 11, 121s are 1331 and 11s are 121. We understood this one, 11 into 11, 11 into 11, 11 into 11 into 11, 11 into 11 into 11, all this we understood in the patterns, when we studied patterns in the chapter square roots. Did you remember this one? Okay. Yes. Next. Now, so 10,648 is written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 11 into 11 into 11. Meaning, here, there are 3 2's, 3 11's. So, when the prime factors are arranged in triples, we can take one from each triplet. So 2 and 11 will come as the factors which are to be multiplied for finding the cube root of 10,648. So cube root of 10,648 is given by 2 multiplied by 11, that is 22. Now fourth one, find the cube root of 27,000. Of course, it is a small number. In fact, though it is a 5-digit number, it looks so easy because there are zeros. it can be written as 27 into 1000 also, as Pranamya was telling yesterday. Can't it be done like this? Yes, it can be done. Of course, it is 27 into 1000. But it cannot happen for all other problems. Remember, only for this problem it will happen. 27 means it is 3 into 3 into 3. That is understood. 3 into 3 into 3. 3 cube. And this is actually 10 cube, I think. 10 into 10 into 10. So, here, the prime factorization is not done. But a kind of factorization in which the factors are triples. So, this also can be taken. 3 into 10 for the cube root of 27,000. Cube root of 27,000. That means it is 3 into 10, 30. So, this is one way of doing. Only for this number it works. I think Pranamya, you can understand this one. Next. Now, we will do by normal method. In normal method, we prime factorize the number. When you prime factorize the number, by 2 you have to divide first. Then it is 13500. Again by 2 when you divide, 6750 will come. Again by now 2, 3375 will come. This is an odd number which cannot be divided further by 3. Therefore, further by 2, I will divide it by 3 now. 1125 will come. And when it is divided by 3, 375. Again by 3, 125. From here after, even 3 will not divide the number. So, I will choose the next prime number 5. 5, 25 is 125. Again, further, 5, 5 is 25. So, this is a prime number. So, we leave the prime factorization here and write the prime factorization like this. 2 into 2 into 2, into 3 into 3 into 3, 5 into 5 into 5. See, 3, 2 threes, one cluster of, one triplet of threes, one triplet of threes, one triplet of fives have come. Now, so we can easily say, so 27,000 cube, cube root of 27,000 equal to 2 into 3 into 5. That is 2, 3 is a 6, 6, 5 is a 30. 30 is the answer. Even this way also we got 30 and we used another way. Here 3 into 3 into 3, 10 into 10 into 10 also you can take. There also you got 30. So, either way you can do this problem. Now, let's move on to question number 5. All this we have already discussed in the previous classes, so I am going little quickly. Now, fifth question, 15,625, for this we have to find the cube root. Again, I am going to find the prime factorization of 15,625, it is an odd number, it is an odd number, so 2 will not divide, even 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 2, 14, 14 plus 5, 19, the sum of digits is 19, not a multiple of 3, therefore, we 3 also will not divide this one, so I will go for 5, 5 3s are 15, 5 1s are 5, again 12, okay, 5 2s are 10, again 2 left, 2 5 25, so it is 3 1 2 5, again by 5 when you divide this one, 625. Divide by 5 further, 125, 25 and 5. 5 is a prime number. We stop there, start division method here. Write the prime factorization like this. 5, 5, 5 multiplied by 5, 5, 5. So, the prime factors are arranged in triplets. So, 2 triplets of 5 here. So,
25.
It is 25. Remember this one, it's a special number. 25 you take. 25 into 25 is 625. Square of 25, I will tell you about this one here. 25 square if you take, it is 625. Okay. And cube of 625, if you take cube of 25, it is 15625. See, the specialty. This 625 is same, but here a 15 is coming in the cube. This if you remember, 25 cube, 27 square, you can remember easily. You understand, children? So, it's a special number. It can be understood like this. Okay? I think you understood this. Now, we'll move on to the next one. Here we go. Find the cube root of 13,824. Children, the numbers are becoming big. and the long the short division only, but the lengthy short division will come. You see here, wow, wonderful, no? Very long one. Okay, again 2 division by 2, 2 6s are 12, 1 left, 1 8 18, 2 9s are 18, again 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. Again by 2 you, if you divide, 2 3s, 2 4s are 8, 1 left, 1 11, 2 5s are 10, 1 left, 1 2 12, 2 6s are 12. And it goes on like this till you get 108 and 54 from that, and 54 further divided by 2 you get 27. 27 cannot be divided by 2, so I choose 3 here as the next prime factor. 3 9s are 27, 3 3s are 9 here, and 3 is a prime number, we stop the division here. So to write the prime factors now, 13,824 is 2 into 2 into 2, again 2 into 2 into 2, again 2 into 2 into 2, again 3 into 3 into 3. So how many triplets here? 1, 2, 3, 4 triplets. I colored them differently so that you can understand the triplets easily. Now very easily we can take the cube root. So from each triplet, one factor is chosen to find the cube root of 13,824 and 2, 2, 2 into 3 and 4. And you also remember, children, 4 is in the units place of this cube, and definitely it will have 4 in its cube root also. Okay? Next. Now let us estimate the cube root first. 2 is there at the in the units place, so it may be, it is 8 in the cube root. 8 in the cube root. What will come in the units place of cube root? 8. So 8 will come in the units place. Units place is 8. Remember that. What is tens place we'll find now, of course, by using our prime factorization method only. Now a long prime factor, I mean a long division here, long short division. Long short division. Process is of law short division, but there are so many steps here. So when you divide, it is actually 110592, sorry, 110592, one more one is missing here, 110592. So 6 digits are there in this, 6 digits. So when you take 110592, 11 is divisible, only 2 5s are 10, 1 is left, 1010, 2 5s are 10, again 2 2s are 4, 1 left, 1919, 2 9s are 18, 1 left, 1 2 12, 2 6. Again 2, 2 2s are 4, 1 5 15, 2 7s are 14, 1 left, 1 2 12, 2 6s are 12, again 2 6 9, 2 4s are 8, 1 left, 1 6 16, 2 8s are 16. Again 2 13s are 26, 1 left, 1 6 18, 16, 2 8s are 16, 1 2, 2 2s, 2 4s, 2 6s are 12, 1 left, 18, so 2 9s, 2 1s, 2 2s, again 2, 2 3s, 2 4s, and 1 left here, 11, 2 5s are 10, again 1 left, 1 2 12, 2 6s there, 2 17s, 2 2s are 4, 1 left, 18, 16, 2 8s, again 2, 2 8s are 16, 2 6s are 12, 2 4s, again 2, 2 4s, 2 3s, 2 2s, again 2, 2 1s, 2 16s, again 2, 2 108s, 2 54s. From here after you can easily do 3 9s, 3 3s. Wow, what a long division for
sir,
this.
Sir, answer is 48, sir.
Let us see what is the answer now. Now
48.
Here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 triplets have come. 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is 5. 5 triplets have come. So from each triplet, I am taking a factor to multiply them to find the cube root of 110592. So it is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3, 16 into 3, 48. Remember children, 8 has come here. We can estimate, we could have rightly estimated the cube root. Then, can we estimate the tens place also or not? You keep on thinking that one. In the meanwhile, I will tell you the process here for the 8th one. 8th one, now 6 is there in the end here. So 6 is there in the end. I will take
sir, another one.
Tell me.
Sir, in cube root also 6 will come, sir, in the 1's place.
Yeah, in the 1's place 6 only will come because 6 are 36, 36 6 are 216. So 1's place digit is 6. What is 10th place digit we keep on is we just think of and we will do in the prime factorization. The prime factorization here also it is longer because it is 46,656. So when you divide it by 2, 2's, 2 3's, 2 3's, 2 2's, 2 8's. Again, 2 11's are 22, 1, 6, 13, 2 6's are 12, 1 left, 1, 2, 6, it is 2 6's are 12, 2 4's are 8. Again by 2, 2 5's are 10, 1 left, 1 6, 16, so 2 8's are 16, again 2 3's, 2 2's, again 2, 2 20's, 2 2's are 4, and 1 left, 1 8, 18, 2 9's are 18, then what next, 2 1's are 2, 1 left, 1 6, 6 1 2, 6 are 12, 2 6's are 12, 18, 2 6's are 12, again 29, 16, 2 14's are 28, 1 left, 2 5's, again this one. So this is what is the prime factorization. 2 7's are 14, 2 2's are 4, 1 left 18, 2 9's. Now 729 is an odd number, cannot be divided by 2. So therefore, what I do, I will take the next number 3 here. Next number 3. Lasya, what do you want? Do you want to talk to me? Unmute your
phone.
Answer, you need not tell me, right?
Yes, sir, I check, sir. 36, sir.
Yes, sir, 36 only, sir.
36, sir.
See, wait, please, wait. Let others also understand the problem. You need not tell the answer, wait. Understand. You are able to do it, I understood. Next, when we write the prime factors like this, here, 1, 4, 6, 6, 5, 6 equal to 2 into 2 into 2, into 2 into 2 into 2, into 3 into 3 into 3, into 3 into 3 into 3. There are 4 triples here, then from each triplet one factor is chosen, you get 36. Now it is 3. Now, first number, first the unit space is 6, of course that could be estimated. How can we estimate this 10 space if you know? I think we can estimate the cube roots by that estimation also you can do. Let us think like that. Now keep thinking. Next one we will do now. Find the cube root of, this is the biggest number I think given in the textbook. 175616. I can tell easily the units place will be 6. I can tell because 6 is here. 6 is there in the cube, therefore in the cube root, 6 will be there, that's correct. But how about the second number, how about the tens place number, we have to find out. To find, we are prime factorizing. Again, 2 8's, 16, 1 left, 1 5, 15, 2 7's are 14, 1 left, 1 6, 16, so 2 8's. Again, here, we have to keep a 0, otherwise it goes wrong, because in 1, 2 cannot be subtracted from 1, so put a 0, then take 16 together, 2 8 just 16, 0 8 will come here. This is an important step here. Next, after that, 2 4's, 2 3's, 1 8, 18, 2 9's, 0 and 4, again 2 21's, 1 left, 1 19, 2 9's are 18, 1 left, 1 5, 15, of course 1 5, 1 0, 10, 2 5's are 10, 2 2's here. Then, again, 2 10's are 20, 1 left, 1 9 19, 2 9's are 18, 1 left, 1 5 15, 2 7's are 14, 1 left, 1 2 6 12, 2 6 are 12. Again, 2, 2 5 are 10, 2 4 are 8, 1 7 17, 2 8 are 16, 1 8 16, 2 8 are 16. Then by 2 again, 2 2s 2 7s here, okay. Then 2 2s 2 2s again by 2, 2 13s are 26, 1 left, 1 4 14, then 2 7s are 14, again 2 2s are, again 2 6s are 12, 1 7 17, 2 8s are 16, 1 left, 1 2 12, 2 6s are 18, 2 6s are 12. 3 4 3, it is easy here, but 3 4 3 is an odd number, cannot be divided further by 2. You can choose 3 if it is possible. Not possible, because 3 plus 4 7, 7 plus 3 11, 11 is not a multiple of 2, therefore 3, therefore we choose next number 5. 5 also will not divide this, so we still choose 7. 7 into 7 into 7 will be the factorization. So answer will be like this here. Let us write the prime factors. 2 into 2 into 2 2 into 2 into 2 2 into 2, etc, etc. Now from each triplet we take one number, from this 2, from this 1 2, from this 1 2, from this 1 7 is chosen. So 2 into 2 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 7s are 56 is the 56 is the answer. So whether we will be able to estimate the number or not, here we will check. Here 5 is there in the end, so 5 will come in the cube root units place, that I can estimate. But how about this tens place, how to estimate? See, now let us first find out here the prime factorization. Because 2 will not divide this number, it is an odd number, 3 we will choose, 3 3s are 3 zeros. Because 1 you cannot subtract 3, so you put 0, and 11 we take, so 3 3s are 9, 2 left 22, 2 7s, and 1 is there, 1 5 15, 2 3 5s are 15. Next, it goes on, 3 10s are 10, 3 10s are 30, 3 1s, 3 2s, 3 1s. Again by 3, 3 3 7 5 will come. Again by 3, this you have chosen somewhere else, you could have done this one, 10 1 0 1 2 5, somewhere we did I think. Therefore we can continue like this, 375 175, and so on. So when you write the factors here, 19125 are 333 into 333 into 555.
Therefore, sir 45.
Now say 91, for here 91 is there, here we got 4. How can we estimate? This 91 is not a perfect cube. It is between perfect cubes 4 and 5. 4 4s are 16, 16 4s are 20, 64. Between 64 and 125. So it is between 4 cube and 5 cube. Therefore, between 4 cube, 5 cube means 4 is the number we have to get. So we got it like this. So this way we can estimate also. I will tell you that method towards the end of this class. Now, hope you are all writing at the same time. Now, state true or false. And what is the right answer? Cube of any number, any odd number is even. Who will tell the answer?
Sir, sir, false, sir.
Is it?
False, sir.
False. Let me check. False, let me check whether it is correct or not. What you said is right or wrong? Yeah, it is false. It is false. Let us go back. Second one. A perfect cube does not end with 2 zeros. It will be there. See, though its cube ends with 25.
False, sir.
Alright. Now, let us see whether you are right or wrong. Yeah, false is the right answer. Its cube number will end with 25. True. That is false. Now, there is no perfect cube which ends with 8.
False, sir.
Yes. Now, False is the right answer, but who can explain?
Sir.
Okay.
That's why we can. 2 into 2 is equal to 4. 4 into 2 is equal to 8, sir. That's why.
It is right.
Perfect.
But the sentence is wrong. You should not get confused. The sentence given. No cube.
Okay,
is
sir. Okay.
Shape, meaning it is false. Sentence is
okay,
false.
Okay, sir. Sorry, sir.
Now understand like that. The cube of 2-digit number may be a 3-digit number. Cube of
false.
A
false, sir.
False. Because you take 10 first, 10 into 10 into 10, it is 1000. So it is false. Next, cube of a 2-digit number may have 7 or more digits.
False, sir.
Cube of a 2-digit number can have 4 digits also. It is also false. Next. The cube of a single digit number may be a single digit number.
True, sir.
It is because cube of a single digit number, say for example 1, 2, you can take 1 into 1 into 1 is 1, 2 into 2 into 2 is 8. So it is true. Now, let us estimate the cube root. See, earlier when I am talking about cube roots finding by prime factorization, I was talking. Units digit can be estimated easily. How to estimate the tens digit? This is what is the problem here. So, when a number is given, try to divide that number or demarcate with three digits on the right side and remaining on the left side. See, 4, 9, 1, 3. 9, 1, 3. Is first group and 4 is another group. Now here this 4 is between the perfect cubes 1 cube, 1, 2 cube, 8, between these two cubes. What is the smallest of this one? 1. So we will take the tens digit as 1, that is what is coming here. So it is between 1's cube, 1 cube and 2 cube. Therefore, the smallest of this one is 1, that is the tenth digit now. We have taken that digit as tenth digit. 913, for 3, 7 will come. For 7, 3 will come. This is one of the things. See, 1 cube, 1. 2 cube, 8. For 2 and 8, alternate digit will come. For 3 and 7, alternate digit will come. For 4, same digit. 4 cube is 64, and 5 the same digit will come, and for 6 same digit will come, for 7 alternate, for 7 and 3, 3 and 7, like this. Again for 8 units place will become 3 here, and for 9 same digit, and for 10 or 0.
Sir, for 8, 2, sir.
For 8, 2. Correct. For 8, it is 2. 8, 2, 3, 7, 8, you have to remember, the alternate digit will come, and for the other digits, it is same. Now, let us estimate the next one. You see this estimation here. 32,768. Now, I divided the number. First, from the right side, 3 digits I have taken and remaining digits I push it towards the left. Then, what is happening here? This 32, oh my god, 32 is between 3 cube and 4 cube. 3 cube and 4 cube. 3 cube is 27, 4 cube is 64. 32 is between these two perfect cubes. So what is the smallest of this 3 and 4? 3. So units, tens digit is taken as 3 now. Tens digit is taken as 3. Next, for 8, 2 will come. For 8, 2 will come. Here, the units digit is 8. So its cube root will have 2 in the units digit. So this is how we can estimate the cube roots of numbers. Now you can take any number which has already been done in the previous question, you try them on your own like this. Try them on your own like this. So please, now this is the class for you children today, and you all can wait for 2 minutes. Let me give you some instructions. We can stop then. Now, even this also I will close.